So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information and educational video. So here I would like to provide you the information regarding AEEE ranking system, how they will provide you the rank and what is the percentile system. Everything I'm going to discuss here as you all are appearing in the examination, and if you have not got good result in the first phase of the examination, you can contact me for the complete counseling guidance and mentorship. That is, first I will guide you to get the best result in phase 2, and thereafter I will guide you for the counseling process to get the best result. I will provide you all required material, previous year question, everything to get the best result in the phase 2, because I will be guiding you on a daily basis what you should study, what you should not, according to your goal. So now let's come to the point. That is, first they will provide you the percentile similar to JEE Mains. After first phase of JEE Mains, you got the percentile. So here also, after first phase, you will get the percentile result that will be released before 7 days of the examination. That is 28th is the last date for the examination. So before 5th of May, you will be getting the result as they have mentioned. After that, there will be phase 2, and after phase 2, there will be second percentile also. So best, they will consider the percentile, and then they will provide you the rank based on the best of the percentile. There is only one type of rank, that is CRL rank, and based on that rank, you will be doing the counseling process. So internally, they will be doing the normalization process. Suppose you appeared on 21, 22nd, 23rd. You are saying that 23rd was the toughest, 21 was the toughest. So it is not like that. They will be taking it internally. That is, normalization process will be done. If the paper is tough, you will get better percentile at low marks also. If the paper is easy, you will get the low percentile even at high marks as well, because every student will score high marks. So this was the system regarding the AEEE ranking system. That is the complete information I have provided you. That is how the rank will be announced for the AEEE. After that, there will be counseling process. For that, you will be getting complete help in the same channel. So if you want, you can contact me anytime through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. Thank you.